You don't have to talk about him. I suppose if you have to. If you must, it's good to get it out now.
Murph has so conscientiously not been looking at the minis at all. Like, you just see him fully, like, if I don't look at it, then I don't have to comment.
Pinocchio finally finds where the white women are at, and you don't want me to say anything about him? You want to silence me?
Wow. You're problematic. You're problematic.
You're problematic.
No one wants Pinocchio to find where white women are at more than me, okay?
Gone.
Nobody wants Pinocchio to find a white woman more than
me. I'm awake at night, wishing as hard as I can,
just speaking in the camera. Believe me when I say that.